And every hater all the same. I'm feeling like the world is Skip Bayless and I'm LeBron James. Look, now I got a body full of tattoos. Everybody
subscribe to the channel and comment down below saying I subscribe to enter this month's shoutout giveaway. Hey guys, welcome back to NBA Hub. Kevin Durant and LeBron James are amazing competitors on the court, and even better people off the court. They would make an amazing power team, so in this video, that's exactly what we're going to be talking about. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the video. Number 1. Friendship. Chemistry is an amazing thing to have, and it's an even better thing to have between two superstars who are going to dominate the game together. These two may not have played much together, but just from watching their play, you can see the synergy they'd have. They also are friends on and off the court, so we know that they've most likely practiced together. If you combine forces with someone you are friends with or have experience with, you're sure to be prospering in whatever you're doing. With a Durant and James combo, the whole NBA would be flipped upside down and no one would be able to stop them. It's like combining bedrock with diamonds. Two unbreakable things coming together for the ultimate show. We think that this friendship could go far in the NBA and control a lot of the game. So, let's see it, you two. Number 2. Teamwork. Both of these athletes are known to be amazing players on their own, so if you combine them on a team, you're assured a great result. Using their skill, the two would take control over the entirety of the NBA, like I stated earlier, but they could also combine their brands to sell more of the product they represent and make more money through that. They could also agree to only sign away as a package deal in the future and be worth hundreds of millions of dollars. The weight these two carry for the NBA is absolutely insane, and we're certainly jealous of them. With their friendship, nothing will stand in their way. Every championship, tournament, and even exhibition game would go in the favor of this duo. I'd hate to play against them. May as well just not show up and take the L if you want my opinion. Number 3. Contracts. They may not actually get to choose whether they want to play together or not. They may just wind up being traded or drafted off to another team and be lucky enough to land on the same one. With this in mind, it would be the literal luckiest draft of players to ever have happened in the NBA, and the team who gathered these two would be certainly more than thankful as they have landed on a great thing. It's like digging up diamonds when you were trying to find some worms to go fishing with. It'll probably never happen, just because the teams wouldn't be willing to throw the cash towards these two. But hey, it's wishful thinking. Imagine waking up to that headline. It'd probably wipe out half the NBA fans just with shock alone. Number 4. Just because they want to. With these two guys being friends, they may just want to play together, man. It's definitely feasible. It's like those kids in school who wouldn't play without their best friend. They know they're both amazing players, and if they can land on a team together, they may just become the best duo to ever exist. These two also have some of the best records in the NBA, so I definitely consider joining forces if I was them. Sometimes you just have to take what you want, and if they want this, they could easily make it happen. Number 5. They own their own team. Another thing that may not happen for a long time is that one of these players may create a team or become a coach. If the other player is on the team in theory, then I'm going to count them as being on the same team simply because in terms of teams, they are on the same team. Don't fight me on this one, I'll win. This isn't why they all play together, it's why they team together. Anyways, these two could combine and make one of the best teams in the NBA if they put their minds to it. It'd be a spectacle no NBA fan would ever want to miss, and I can agree with them on that statement. Number 6. The money's right. Between the NBA, brand deals, and just general monetary gain, this would definitely be one of the biggest money-making teams to ever exist on the earth. With each player being worth millions, it may not be long until they'd be worth billions if they team together. They could combine and sport more brands between the two of them to bank even more cash, which would also be very helpful for them. While they're probably already pretty current set in terms of money, more money would never hurt, right? That's all the time we have for this video. Subscribe if you enjoyed it, like if you enjoyed it, and comment down below why you think they'd be a great team. Be sure to check out more of our videos because we have a lot of content like this. We'll see you guys in the next one.